Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited. I am finally doing the tracks of Frozen's new movie, Frozen 2. I am starting with two and I'm doing two at a time. The first two I'm doing is obviously Into the Unknown, which has been like blowing up, like Let It Go. So I just need to know what this sounds like. And another one, which is Lost in the Woods or something. I'm not sure. I think both of them are from Idina Menzel. I think it's like that. Okay. Are you ready? Oh, it has this calm music in it. Ooh, I like this. By the way, I haven't watched Frozen yet, so this is a new thing. But I won't. It's crazy. Some look for trouble, while others don't. Ooh. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Ooh, Elsa is being like has troubles again. Why? So many things happen only to Elsa. You're not a voice. You're just a ringing in my ear. Mm. And if I heard you, trying to throw away the want to do it. Ooh, this is very interesting. Don't need something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown. Oh, I love her voice. Into the unknown. Wow. This is crazy. I love how the snowflake here lights up. What do you want? It's very nice. Keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a probably big mistake? Yes. Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me? Hmm. Who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be. Oh, whoa. Every day it's a little harder. Oh no. I'm kind of scared. It's also leaving again? Not again. This is insane. These parts are... Her voice is killing it. Oh, this is totally Disney, all the questions. I love this part. This is crazy. I love this rhythm. It's very nice and it's kind of unique and very different than the previous ones. This is amazing. This is crazy. Okay. Next one. So this one is Show Yourself again by... Is it Idina or Idina? Might be Idina Menzel. Oh my god. Okay, I can't say it. You already got that. Let's hear this one. Called Show Yourself, so it should be cool. And being sang by Elsa. Okay, this is very interesting. You can? Okay. So you're just gonna let yourself free again? So show yourself is like let it go. Just again. I love her voice here. It's very sweet. Oh, she's calling someone else. Or is that herself? I don't know. Now I'm confused. Is she calling for herself to come? Oh, this is so beautiful when she sings it like that. So nice when she sings it like that. It's crazy good. Oh, there we go again. This is crazy. God. It might be her singing to herself to let herself free from something. It might be her soul. Is that too deep? I don't know. Ooh, this is so nice. It's so deep. So nice, it's like a whole step up from the previous Frozen. Ooh, killed it. She's killing it. Are you calling for Anna? She has opened the door. Might just be metaphorical. I don't know what. I didn't see Frozen 2. I have no clue what is going on here. I know that the voice is killing it. She is amazing. The lyrics are very interesting. So interesting. Oh, listen to her, she's killing it. Oh my God. So there's another even if Anne Rachel Woods is also singing it, so maybe there's a character there I don't know of. I'm still not sure what is going on, but I love this song. This is so nice. The other one was more powerful, but this is more deep. This is crazy. It is crazy. Okay, can we find one with Show Yourself Together? Oh, there we go. That was lucky. That was easy. Okay. This was very nice. I liked both of them. Very deep, strong, independent songs. Very nice. The voice. She's a queen. That is crazy. Like, I knew it from Let It Go, but she has more songs now, and it's crazy. I don't know how to describe it. It's just insane. So, I enjoyed it so much. I hope you have as well. Make sure to like, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. I may send you when your videos come out. And I hope this doesn't get copyrighted, because I'll be very mad. And I'll see you guys next time in my next reaction. Bye-bye, and Merry Christmas.